Okay, this is very similar to that other team. If not the same. Yeah, they go straight for Glastrier. So they realize that's the bigger threat. Max, okay. You just go for that straight away. Okay, so a different approach than the other player using it. They don't even follow me. They would have KO'd if they didn't max. That's strong. I have high horsepower. Heavy slam, high horsepower, icicle crash. So they don't have a max knuckle. They can't afford. No, they just redirect. Protect. Max guard. Oh yeah, because I could fake out the. What am I doing? I can fake them out. What am I doing? Okay. Wasn't thinking with that one. We just need to bring in something that can take out Incineroar. Yeah, Urshifu. I do have huge defense investment, but it's not enough, obviously. Yeah, okay. Okay, I need to think of what to do versus this horse. Goodra is very strong. So I'm thinking of this, is Metagross can boost defense. Incineroar lowers their attack. I can switch in Ferrothorn. Yeah, I don't have a definitive answer. So I know I can take out Clefairy in one hit. So I could have burned it. The focus sash. Back to Incineroar. What was the Glastrier's attack? Allows me to fake out the thing next turn. So, do I want to fake out the... Do I think they're going to protect? I think it's likely they will protect. Will they? They don't want to get will-o-wisped, but they don't want to be fake out. No, they don't protect. Okay. Okay. I think I protect this turn. They have nasty plot. And I think I parting shot into you. Maybe a parting shot into horse. Ghost horse. I think so. Okay. Okay. So I think that they know that Metagross Incineroar beats Glastrier, right? So I think they might go with Spectrier or something else. What does Metagross offer? It's similar to Glastrier, but it does really well. And to Clefairy. What if I take a Clefairy towards the start of the game? Spectre and Glastrier, double horse, okay. I'm more afraid of Glastrier, so they know I can hit it with a max. And they know that one carries even if they're switching Clefairy. So I think attacking Spectre is the way to go. No, it's not. Okay. Oh, they just max. That way I wouldn't knock them out anyway. Yeah, okay. So they just need to max Glastrier. Yeah, okay. They have weakness policy, but I'm not hitting them. Into Comfey. Oh, it's not quite down to Sash, but it's essentially the same effect. Send out Incineroar. I can't take it out in one hit. Can Willow Whisper them? Yep, follow me. So the sun comes back out. And then I just hope that the Will-O-Wisp hits. Nope, it doesn't hit. Okay. So this might just knock me out in one hit. No? Okay, I survive it. What do they have? They have Spectrier. Yeah. If I hit Will-O-Wisp, this could have been okay. Would it have made a big difference? I'm not so sure. Yep, so they're just close combat into here. Which isn't quite enough for enough. Yep, they take some damage. Oh, I thought I'd faint. Ah. Okay, if I fainted, that's probably better, actually. I think I switch out into Incineroar this slot, and body press just in case this is not. They could have missed. Okay.